having a supreme work ethic versus Netflix and chill all the time. It's okay some of the time, but not all the time. Saying to yourself, no excuses versus always coming up with one. Creating, most of us, not most, but a lot of people will create a well-crafted narrative, right? They'll spend all this time telling you about who didn't love him and how the mama did him wrong and the daddy wasn't there and the boyfriend walked out on him. And it's a victim mentality. It's a narrative that gives them a way out. 2%ers never do that. They look at and take 100% responsibility for whatever they're a part of, even if they're not. And I'll give you an example. I was going to speak at a college, and the leader that brought me in asked me to speak on stemming the tide of date rape on college campuses. And so I didn't have any experience.